Yeah.
Hey you, how are you doing? We are Life Meets Family, and today we have Sunshine with us. I'm going to tickle her and make her laugh and smile during this, because sometimes she just is watching and reading and like so intently, and she just does this like...
I look angry.
But she's
my
not angry.
My resting face.
Yeah, but you're not angry, are you?
No.
No. Some people ask me, is Sunshine angry? And I said, no, she's Sunshine. Look, that's what she does all the time right there. So today, I will tickle her, and we will watch Jai Bhim. I'm Dan.
I'm Sunshine.
I'm Erin. The dryer started and like totally distracted me. I left the building.
Yes.
In my brain.
So thank you guys for recommending this to us. This has 11 million views. It's only been out for a couple days.
I'm smiling.
Well, you are smiling? Okay, good, good, good. Anyway, if you want to join our crazy family, what should they do, Sunshine?
Hit the subscribe button down below.
Yes. She's getting to the age where she's too cool for school, too cool to hang out with her folks. So right now, this is like not a cool zone. Whereas Big Man is still a cool zone, right? I mean, look at him. Look at him, see? He's like about to die. Anyway, are you ready?
Ready.
Yeah.
All right. Should I tease Sunshine some more?
No.
What animal? What animal?
He's a bird.
He's gonna come out in what animal?
He's a bird.
Law is a very powerful weapon. Yara kappa thalakaga. Nama the pine butter over the book.
1995.
You created the good patta gade. Ration gade gade.
I was not alive.
Water is a pere gade.
Yeesh. Are you gonna pa? Sudan from the chamber to a shop. And I'm gonna kind of address proof for him.
One of our police been continuously foul playing this case.
This case is nothing but a scandal. In the local police handle but a kuda. This is a fit case to be handed over to the CBI. We want a CBI inquiry, my lord. நீதிக்காதரான வார்த்தைகளை விட அநீதிக்கு எதிரான நீதிமன்றத்தின் மௌனம் ஆபத்தானது.
சந்திரு, 10 நாள் என்னத்தை சாதிச்சிட்டு போறீங்க?
ஒரு இன்னசென்ட் ட்ரைபல் உமனுக்கு ஜஸ்டிஸ் கிடைக்கணும்னு போராடுறேன். கோர்ட்ல நீதி கிடைக்கலன்னா ரோட்ல இறங்கி போராடுவேன். போராடுறதுக்கு லா எனக்கு ஒரு வெப்பன். தட்ஸ் ஆல்.
That is very intense and emotional. Sunshine, what did you think about that?
My least favorite part was seeing the person get like whipped and stuff.
Yeah, right? There's a lot of people getting beat. Like not just fights, but being beaten.
Great. I very much dislike people with authority using that as physical violence upon others. Even if they break the law, that doesn't mean that you can beat them up and abuse them. They still have human rights. And it's the part that I liked the most, or that was the most poignant, I guess I didn't like it. But when he says, I can't admit to a crime I didn't do. Like, I didn't do it, okay? So you're not gonna get me to admit it. And he says, well, I'm gonna beat you to death then. So, I mean, at that point, generally people then admit to it. Because they want the immediate pain to stop right there. So it's very, very evil people. Very evil people. What do you think, Mom?
Mm-hmm. I know. And her torture is distracting me also. I'm distractible today. So this was really emotional to me. I hate seeing people get beat. I hate the thought of people abusing their power, period, but most of all with violence. But it was nice that, I mean, it's inspired by true events. And so there is a person out there that stood up to this and said, it's not okay.
Yes.
And I hope that this ends with a good story that, you know, that they succeeded and the people who didn't have rights at the time, maybe they have rights now. And I don't know Indian history, you know, as well as American history. And so I'm not sure where they are in that process, if that has happened or not. So thank you very much for requesting this video. We enjoyed watching it with you. And now that you've heard what we had to say, we would love to hear from you. You're just going to do that in the comment section down below. Tell us what you thought about the trailer, what else you'd like to see us react to, and we will see you in another video.
Bye.
Three, two, one, go.
I'm scared for
you. Not excited about having people watch me.
So who won the challenge?
Me.